Good morning. This is Doc, and I am out here at the lakes at Camden. And yesterday, there were some reports that somebody saw an alligator in the lake out here, and it was posted on Nextdoor and on Facebook, and they actually took a picture of it. So I am out here this morning with the president of the Camden Neighborhood Association, Sharon Anderson, and she will give us some, I guess, a bit more info on what she knows.
Yeah, hey Doc, it's another Doc and Sharon show. So what we know is a resident that lives directly next to the upper lake had spotted something that didn't look quite like a dog or a swimming or a duck or a beaver, and came and took a photo of it after noticing that it had unusual behavior. She took a photo, and other people in the neighborhood did see it, including one of our pastors that lives in the neighborhood. He and his wife saw it as well. They may have seen another one. So reports have been made to the authorities that this has happened. And we sure hope that we can get some resolution soon by the authorities. Fish and Wildlife has jurisdiction over trapping of wild animals that don't belong in a certain area. And the Community Services District, Cosumnes Community Services District, owns this property. So they have been alerted as to, and we'll find out what their next steps are. So stay tuned, we'll continue to post.
Okay, thank you, Sharon. All right, so that's about all that we know currently, is that there is possibly one, maybe even two, not sure, but it is in the lake here somewhere, but we have not seen it out here yet this morning. So we will keep you updated if we hear any more information. All right, thank you.